We shall learn how to install Cyply and play videos. Follow this video carefully, especially my comments at the end of this video. Copy the Cyply installer to your desktop. I recommend disabling your antivirus before proceeding further. It would be even better if you could close any other running programs. Double-click. It might take very long to complete. Wait for it to finish. Click OK, your PC will restart. When you come back, you should find an icon like this. It's a sign that installation succeeded. Double click. You will see this window. I have placed all my Cyply videos in a folder on my desktop. Here they are. Now click this hyperlink in the middle of this window. Browse to the videos. When you play the video the first time, you will be asked the key. Authentication is required only once. You'll be remembered the next time. To obtain your key, click here. You will be guided about your next step. Here, you will see two things here. The token, and a product ID. Send this information to the email shown there. The email you see here is just a dummy email. Send these to the email of your vendor, the one you will see on your player. Once you send it to your vendor, you'll get the key from him. The key will consist of 8 uppercase English alphabets. Type them here. If you entered everything correctly, you will see this message. Now click on this hyperlink and browse. Go to full screen. Play or pause. Mute and volume controls. Click to open another video. Whoops! I was running the screen recorder.